In our classroom, next to Itchy on her broom, is someone hiding under